Center of Valpellina. It's quite nice, the center, actually. There's lots of old houses.